feeling to be back with a group of people that are living with cancer. When you get the group together, everyone uplifts each other.
Now if I just put it on somebody who's young and cool.
There are so many unanswered questions, and when we get together, we see that we're not alone. You can pick up little tidbits, like today we were talking about, well, my liver doesn't work and I've tried this and this works. They said, oh, that's great, I'll try that, you know, and just how to deal with some of the hurdles that we have.
It's amazing to be in a group like this and to hear their stories.
It is good to be with people who've been through the same things and the same experiences. It gives you a different perspective on the whole thing.
This is steep.
There is hope out there, and finding that hope helps you find that new normal and move forward. Greg reaches out and finds somebody like Suzanne on the internet, and it's opened up door after door of hope and information and support. And the weekends like this where we can all get together, it's just so beneficial for all of us.
Before the word cancer in my life, I never thought I had it in me to be able to get through surgeries and chemo, but we did. Rick and I tried to remain as normal as we could, getting through it.
Here I stand, out here on the front lines, pushing on, being strong, with every battle won. There is a war, waged with every breath I breathe, and I'm lifted up.
We all help each other. It's a common bond when you have cancer. It's hard to explain, but we all know what we're going through. We're all going through the same thing, different journeys, but it's all the same.
And there will always be hope in the same.
Well, it all started in 2012. I was diagnosed. All during 2011, I had symptoms, and I finally had a colonoscopy, which they found something suspicious, which led to surgery. They took all the cancer out of my colon, and there was a tiny spot on my liver. Not just the cancer, but the treatment can take away your energy, your drive, but if you get yourself in the gym, you really do feel better, and it does help to get your muscle back.
I'm Marianne Wayman, and I am a 14-year survivor of neuroendocrine cancer. I had been misdiagnosed for 7 years through my journey, and I finally got diagnosed in 2001.
When we started, we were so desperate for information, and through our journey, we've been able to help other people get the information they need to make their lives better.
It's really been great to be a role model to other people and give them hope that there are treatments out there.
In 2006, I was diagnosed with hepatic cellular carcinoma, which is primary cancer of the liver. And last year, I did an interview, and I'm here to update that everything is still great. I'm still speaking with patients on the hotline for YES. I've been very fortunate because now it's 2015, and I had my liver transplant in 2007, and I've just been great since.
I think Say Yes to Hope is really awesome, because if I didn't have you or others in my life, I would be probably stuck. Knowing that anytime you can get on Facebook or you can pick up a phone and call someone and be able to talk to them because of the new friendships that you made, it's amazing how much stronger we are and helping each other out when we really need it.
Sorry.
is a way, pulling me down and away, a bitter truth, staring me in the face, flesh and bone. The strongest of these, when it hits home, the worst of enemies.
This is so amazing. I'm such an Oscar fanatic. Every year, my sister and I, we watch the Oscars, and it's something we've done since high school.
To think what we have done in the past 10 years. It's surreal. 10 years, we're celebrating it at the Oscars.
I find it thrilling that I can be used as an example to give other people hope just by the simple fact that I'm still alive. That gives me a lot of meaning to surviving myself.
Unless you're going through this, it's really hard to understand. And then when we all connect with each other, we speak the same language, we feel the same feelings.
I do hope that the resources come in through organizations like this and awareness, where all kinds of cancer can be dealt with equally.
You have to make an effort to enjoy life and create those memories.
Say yes to hope, hold fast, and shine brightly.
Say yes to hope.
Yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.
Absolutely yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.
Yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.
Definitely say yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.